yo, yo, it's your boy Cole House, CEO of Cole House Records. I'm here with A-List Photography. I'm off in this badass studio. You see what I'm saying? Hey, look. A-List Lifestyle, baby. A-List, not B-List, not C-List, not D-List. You know what I'm saying? Your boy Cole House over here. I'm in with King Mars. You see what I'm saying? We here to debut this hot new single, brand new single called Ooh Look with me and my man King Mars. You know what I'm saying? We hope y'all like that shit. That shit is lit. You know what I'm saying? We all from the, you know, from the dirt, from the 30. You see what I'm saying? Nice vibe to it. Let's go ahead and kick that shit off.
So tell everybody what your name mean. What does Cohouse mean?
Cohouse mean, like, the way I've looked that name, though. I picked that name myself. Nobody gave that name to me. Nobody came to me like, hey, bro, hey, you call. Nah, bro. Everything just going at my house, at Corey's house. Everything happens at Corey's house. Everything happens at Corey's house. Cole House.
Okay. So you also got a label out, Cole House Records. Tell us about that.
Cole House Records, you know what I'm saying? It got me, my man Mars, King Mars. Official King Mars, you know what I'm saying? My man Ginkgo Oni, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to my man Ginkgo, you know what I'm saying? And we just making noise. Hell, that's what we supposed to do. That's what we gonna do. That's what we about to keep on doing. You know what I'm saying?
So we know that you in a few movies and stuff like that. Tell us about being on your act in the Swerveway movie.
Oh, man, I'm an asshole, man. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, I'm not gonna give away too much in the movie because I want y'all to go ahead and click that shit and go check that shit out yourselves. You see what I'm saying? But no, I'm not just walking around with the donuts, you know what I'm saying? Like, your boy Corey Brinson, better known as Cole House, is a co-star in that motherfucker, you know what I'm saying? And I'm not gonna give away too much. All I know is you might want to check it out for yourself and see what happens. Like, yeah, you gotta see that for yourself.
How is it working with the cast, you know, being a part of a 12-16 hour days,
man? That shit dope. You know what I'm saying? It's dope. It's work. You know what I'm saying? It's work. This is what we do. This is what we do. This is real life. If I'm not doing this, then I'm at home with the kids. You know what I'm saying? If I'm not at home with the kids, then I'm doing this. This is, you know, this is what it really is.
So, what is music to you?
Me.
And how can you describe me?
Everything that you want to say about music as far as melodies, tempos, rhythms, you know, compound syllable sound combined, you know what I'm saying, rhythmic patterns, you see what I'm saying? Like, I'm with all that, you see what I'm saying? Like, I love music. I'm a 40-year-old man. I've been listening to this shit since the 36 Chambers of Death. I'm from Hinesville, Georgia, you know what I'm saying? And motherfuckers can't even tell that I'm from the South because, shit, I've been on this shit since Wu-Tang Clan, you see what I'm saying? So, you know what I mean? Shit, like, we really... Hey, look, I wasn't on the football team. I was in band. I know how to read scales. Every good boy does fine. Face.
Turn me up. So, what genre of music do you feel you make?
Hip-hop. Like, hip-hop. I want to say, oh, yeah, I'm a multiple. Nah, look. I make music that I want to see people dance to. I want to see people turn up. If you listen to the music, you'll hear the message in the music, but it's not my job to raise you. So just enjoy the music. I'm going to make some shit that you're going to enjoy. I promise you.
So being a little older in the game, making music, do you feel you fall into the new wave of music, or you make old school music.
I am not in the new way of music. I have been here. I've been rapping before since a lot of these motherfuckers was born. Was I on? No. Do you know about me in Mannheim, Germany, or K-Town, or Frankfurt, or Mannheim, or Kaiserslautern? No, you don't know about me over there. You see what I'm saying? You niggas don't know about me in Fairbanks or Anchorage. Y'all don't know about me over there. The nigga already had DVDs out. I have been doing this shit. You can literally Google Boss B, Corey Brinson, and you will find shit that I have been here. Like, unfortunately, I was so ahead of my time. I had to wait more time. I ain't got no problem with that. I got patience, baby.
So today you coming and you bringing us a new song.
Yeah.
Who's all on the song?
It's me and my man King Mars. Me and my man King Mars. We went ahead and did that. You know what I'm saying? We went ahead and did that.
Okay. And can you tell us a little bit about the beat? Can you tell us a little bit about the song? Why did you make the song?
Bet.
You know, give us some definition behind Bet. What you're bringing today.
The song is called Ooh Look, Cole House featuring King Mars, produced by Twan the Beatmaker. Twan the Beatmaker, amazing. My homegirl, Shonda, a.k.a. Sexy Black, she actually was the one who sent me the beat. The moment that she sent me the beat, I listened to it. I text Twan, like, yo, I'm about to buy this shit right now. I bought that shit right then and there. You see what I'm saying? Yes, I leased it. You know what I'm saying? Went ahead, copped that shit, and I wrote what I wrote to it. You know what I'm saying? It was already written when I heard it. You know, so the shit is hot, you know what I'm saying? Like it's the type of music that I like to make, you know. Like I like to make music that more than you ain't gotta be 19 and 23 to, you know what I'm saying, to rock to this shit. You can be 40. You can be 45. You still gonna feel this vibe. It don't matter. You and the deacon and the deaconess, y'all still gonna rock to this shit.
So is there anybody else out here in the DFW area that you would like to work with music-wise?
Oh, shit. Swerve. My nigga Swerve. My nigga Skrill. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? I want to do some shit with him. Young Prince. J. Young the Prince. Everything that I had to earn this shit. When you find a thing solid, better burn that bridge. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Let's get ready to do your live performance today. Go ahead and, you know, cue your song in, and let's get ready to see what you got going on.
What's going on? Hey, we at A-List Photography Studios. It's your boy Cole House featuring my man King Mars. This is a brand new hit single called Ooh Look for all them jealous motherfuckers and them haters. You dig? Yo. My people behind me, you know what I'm saying? You know where to find me. King Mars on the hook, by the way.
America got a thing for this gangster shit, they love it. Shoot a tweet in private, then get shot in public.
Tell them jealous ass niggas, I say, what's up? Hating assholes, I say, ooh.
Another dead rapper, another dead rapper. Man, these niggas don't give a fuck about nighttime or broad day.
Tell them jealous ass niggas, I say, what's up? Hating assholes, I say, ooh.
That hurt go bang, turn a body into a fucking stain. A bullet don't know your aliens or your government name. I got equal opportunity employment with this pain. Plus my stick blind, treat niggas and bitches the same. Big Ruger, future Walmart shooter, try not to lose my. Never ask a nigga for shit that you can do yourself. Wish I could tell you be true to self, but one thing that we clear of, reflections and mirrors is something you have fear of. Big Coke, CEO, hit the head of the kidney. A motherfucker literally ain't even worried about your kid's needs. I tell a bitch please, co-house is gon' forever get cheese. Yeah. Delivery, decapitate, you suck a nigga's hickey. Yeah. Call Tory Lanez, tell him beats Achilles. Came a long way from hustling out of Chili's. Yeah. I done took flight on these niggas, y'all need to switch speeds. Let's be clear, fifth gear, I am here. Co-house, just make sure that you double my shit, please.
Jehovah Nation. Tell them jealous ass niggas, I said, what's up?
Tell them
hating assholes, I said, ooh, look.
America got a thing for this gangster shit, they love it. Shoot a tweet in private, then get shot in public.
Tell them jealous ass niggas, I said, what's up? Hating assholes, I said, ooh, look.
Another dead rapper. Another dead rapper. Man, these niggas don't give a fuck about nighttime or broad day.
Tell them jealous ass niggas, I said, what's up? Hating assholes, I said, ooh.
I'll tell a bitch, do me a favor. Don't do me favors. Just bust it open and allow me to savor the flavor. Twirl your pearl, got you on your get up, girl. Beat your shit up, girl. Give up, girl. I will shove this dick down your throat till you gag and spit up, girl. Oh, yes, yes. Love titties so much, I'ma bust on your chest. Put this dick to the test, put that spit to the test. Suck me off when I nut until I start going nuts. Oh, Lord, yes, yes. Baby, tell me what's next. Throw a bag on her head just so she have less stress. Christian Dior fishnets, every bill a nigga gets. Rip her neck and baguettes just for washing clothes and baking biscuits. It's as easy as it gets when you're up, 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 up.
Tell them hating ass
niggas, I said, ooh, look, ooh, look.
The holder hit the DM on the WhatsApp.
The WhatsApp.
The mother, she can message me on Facebook.
Facebook.
Tell them jealous ass niggas, I said, what's up? Tell them hating ass hoes, I said, ooh, look, ooh, look, ooh, look, ooh, look, ooh, look. Tell them jealous ass niggas, I said, what's up? Tell them hating ass hoes, I said, ooh, look, ooh, look, ooh, look, ooh, look, ooh, look.
America got a thing for this gangsta shit, they love it. Shoot a tweet in private, then get shot in public.
Tell them jealous ass niggas, I said, what's up? Hating ass hoes, I said, ooh, look, ooh, look.
Another dead rapper, another dead rapper. Man, these niggas don't give a fuck about nighttime or broad day.
Tell them jealous ass niggas, I said, what's up? Hating ass hoes, I said, ooh, look, ooh, look.
Yeah.
Look.
Hey, this that Cole House record shit.
This that Cole House record shit. I'ma pop my shit.
That shit, man. That shit was clean.
I'ma drop my shit. You niggas ain't ready for this shit. We coming with that heat. This a new sound. Nigga, we been here. We own beat. Fuck y'all niggas. Hey, we coming with that shit. Only two niggas spitting in this bitch and I'm sick of that shit. Hey, look. We coming with that fire. That fire. Niggas need to retire, nigga. Yeah. Hey, bro. What you just heard was the new hit single, Ooh Look. Go ahead, find that shit on Insta. Find that shit on Facebook. Find that shit on SoundCloud. Find that shit. I said SoundCloud. Don't say shit about my goddamn accent. Find that shit on Apple Music. Find that shit wherever your streaming platform that you desire. Whatever streaming platform you desire. My nigga, book me. I'm for hire. What's poppin'?